Place the left hand on the head of the humerus, lateral to the acromion. Now push the head caudally. Move the arm into abduction, return to the starting position, and then release the push. Be sure that you are in contact with the humerus and not with the acromion.